Well, they say it's a game changer for those living with disabilities. Inglis, a social services nonprofit serving people with disabilities, opened a $3.2 million innovation center today in Winfield Heights. The new space empowers individuals with disabilities to achieve even greater independence. It offers the only day program in the region for 18 to 60-year-old adults.